embark on motorized patrol. So you can see that policemen are everywhere to give the people the confidence that we are capable of performing our constitutional responsibilities. And there is this interagency cooperation among the security agents in this state between the military, police, DSS. You know, Enugu is lucky. We have the 82 division of the Nigerian Army. So there is this synergy between police and other security agents to checkmate the activities of criminals. I can say in confidence, we have conquered everywhere. From Insuka, Nimbo, Adani, in Uzo, one local government, our men are there.